name is Bob Simpson. I am the director of the Billy Goat's Gruff. It's a takeoff of the Billy Goat's Gruff, as it is, but it's a modern version of it. It's a story about bullying and the lesson of how it doesn't pay off. I think it's a great show for the children of the age that we're targeting, and I think it'll have a great time.
My name is Allie Hoffman. I'm a sophomore, and I play Ismael the Slipper. It's about three goats, and the youngest goat decides to turn against everybody and become a bully just so he can be known. I'm a goofy, totally blonde ballerina. She lives for the limelight, and she just wants everybody to know about her dance routine, about the rise and decline of the Roman Empire.
My name is Lou Gunthorp, and I will be playing Fred in the show, and I am a junior theater major. I play the character of Fred, and he's really kind of dumb and dopey and just blindly follows the orders of his clever younger brother. There will be direct interaction during the show. And then after the show, there will be autographs and pictures to be taken with all the cast. Thinking back, I can remember times going to see plays as a kid with my parents and grandparents, and it's really just making really great memories.
I'm Brooke Thomas, and I'm playing Wilhelmina Griff in The Three Bully Goats Griff. I think the kids are really going to enjoy the different characters that we have. We have such an amazing cast of people playing different types of characters. I am one of the Billy Goats Griff, and my name is Wilhelmina. I'm the medium-sized Billy Goat Griff. In children's theater, we can do a lot of non-realistic things, so each character is bigger and better than the next, and it's a lot of fun, especially being a Billy Goat. I have my two brothers with me, Fred and Billy, and we play off each other very well.
So many kids are denied in being involved in the arts in some way. We're so worried about business, we're so worried about succeeding, we're so worried about, you know, our jobs and all of those things, and sometimes we forget that we should play. We should play some. And I think that's important to what we're doing.